With a pair of kettlebells between your feet, push your hips back, creating tension in the back of your legs, and take hold of the handle. Draw one kettlebell towards your chest as you push into the other one. Make sure you keep tension in the back of your hamstrings and a flat back as you perform this movement. Lower the kettlebell back to the floor before swapping sides.